check. Oh yeah, we are going. Alright. Welcome back to Bone Lab. Last time I was here, I went into a big green grassy tube thing. I don't know, maybe it's the last area. I don't know. Let's find out. Let's go. Ascent. Oh yeah, I unlocked that Boneworks box thing, which took me here. Oh, I'm starting down here. All right, whatever. I don't know who to be. Guess this guy. Or why'd I choose this guy? That guy. Oh, I'm big. Big guy. Alright. Pick this up. Okay. Get on in there. So I did this last time. Who the fastest one is. Maybe her. Okay. Let's go up here and it's. Oh, wait. Instead of instantly get killed, let's get ready. Okie dokie! Tell you what, I'll just keep this one out. Then I'll just kill that guy. That guy. That guy. Cool. Pop this in the other thingy. So I need to be big guy again. Can I knock that into that? Be this big guy. Come on. Go. Maybe I should be the tall man. Can't pick this up like nothing now? No. That way. Sheesh. Get Get on down there. Oh god, this guy's slow. That'll probably get it. Oh yeah. Joke. Now we'll, change to this lady. This down. Is this gonna kill me? Okay. Easy enough. So that one needs a key. I don't know what's up with that. Well, that needs a key also. Is there something over here that's gonna kill me? Let's turn into a big guy again. You go forward. Okay. That looks stable. Oh wait, oh wait, oh wait, no, 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 no. Get the wrong one. We need to go over here. Hear that color. I'm assuming this is how it works. Wait, where did that go? Let's get this blue one across. Let's just do this. You go over there. There we go. So, should I have not have done that? I can't see. Hold on, hold on. Yeah, yeah. There we go. What, you're stuck? Oh, come on. Is that supposed to happen? Okay. Well, that's unfortunate, isn't it? Okay. use that axe. Break this bridge. I'm gonna burn this bridge. Whoa! I don't think I can. This is a very safe stance for chopping. Alright. So I'm just gonna have to take it over there. Oh, wait. No, I can take it through that, maybe? Yeah, let's try this. There we go. Will it work? Ooh, it's looking good. Oh, yeah. So that'll unlock that. Let's be a normal person. Yeah, new portal's pretty sweet. No, it's not quite got the valve polish on it, but there's a lot to explore here. Let me be something else. Hi, Joshua Sweet. How are you doing? Let's be this person. Yes. I don't know why. Probably get killed in like 2 seconds. Actually, let's not be this person. Maybe, I don't know. Alright. Just standard dude. Sure. Dig this out. Can I? Ooh. Can I? That sound right? Yeah, I'm using VR. I'm using Quest 2. Oh, okay. Really? Shovel kill him like that? Oh, not you. Oh, well, thank you. Oh, no, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, and it starts me here? Really? Come here. Stop it. Am I dead again, for real? Oh, crap. Sheesh. No, I'm not trying to throw my gun. Yeah. Oh, did I throw that gun too? Let's see this big guy. that up. I'm gonna put this up. Stand this guy, or miss him. Another one of you. Why do I gotta be so slow like this? Also, why are you so fast? Oh, that's cool. Spooky, scary skeletons. Yeah, we'll do this to you too. Alright, now I need to find all the guns I accidentally threw everywhere. Ooh, RTX 3090. Let me reload this. Okay. My hands are too fat. Go into the gun. Alright. Yeah, 3090 would be nice. I'm using a AMD 6900, which is probably not quite 3090, but it's up there pretty well. And this is using virtual desktop to stream from PC instead of using the native Quest stuff. Oh yeah, should probably. Back to the big guy. I don't know why I keep pulling that up. Oh, not that lady. This guy. Well, first, let's see if I missed anything. Not seeing anything. So there's green. Where we need to go. Hello, saw blades. Hello, saw blades, my old friend. Get out of my way. This can't destroy that, can it? Alright, let's be somebody else now. Yeah. You know, as a cat, or whatever this is, at least I'm lower and they can't hit me that easy, I guess. Down with Monogon. Oh, okay. Ooh, shotgun. Ooh. Okay, I think I need to be a regular height person at least. Welcome to. Pump action, yes. Not a fan, but... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I got this. Although, I don't have that laser sight. I wish I could take that off there. Anything else in any of you guys? Nope. Yep. Okie Joe. What kind of gun are you? Here we go, red. Red laser. The other one's green. I don't know. I'll change it up a little. Oh, and it doesn't have a laser anyway, so. Oh, you want to take that? You will now. Alright, so we'll use this for a couple of rounds. Hey, kill this guy, will you? Oh, yeah. Pump action. Oh, this thing sucks. Just not a fan of pump action. I think that's the last one, isn't it? Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I forgot to load this one. Okay, die. Yeah, let's see. Jedi or Sith? I mean, Sith is the coolest one. Man, this is not the best aiming weapon. Let's go ahead and get something better for that. Wait, you have bullets? Yes. Dead or just fell down? Okay, you're stupid. Haven't you guys disappeared yet? When you're dead, you disappear. Oh crap, there's still stuff in it. Yeah, tunes are pretty awesome in this. Let's see, did I miss anything up here in the noise? Because there's that thing. No, like, secrets over here. Touch grass. That was totally pointless. Unless there's something up here. But it didn't even look. I don't think so. I did that. Uh-oh. What? Do I gotta shoot them till they explode? Is that what that's saying? Shoot them in the head till they explode? Sorry, buddy. Maybe that's not what it's saying. Might have some ammo, I don't know. Are you all dead? What is that thing saying? There's one thing about this game, and this is probably just me. I'm confused about what to do about 99% of the time. Can I bounce on these? No. Boing. Why didn't that button open the door? Open. Open. Door. No, I prefer no backseating. I'm sure there's something stupid I'm doing. I mean, I almost guarantee that. I will. If I do want a hint, though, I'll ask for sure. But let me just be stupid for a minute. Let's see. Wait, what color is that? It's like white. Is there another ball? Is this a thing? Oh, do I need to be a different dude? Can I like punch this? Hammer. There's a little chair. I sit in the little chair. No. Alright, let me change. People always look up the Game Facts walkthrough guide. I like blind. I like the torture. Okay. There's a light, there's a camera. That camera's anything like the first one I saw. It's indestructible. Is there something on this that I just missed? Okay, come on. Mm-hmm. Okay. Forward. Go forward now? No. That is not forward. Now whatever. So there's an arrow. Okay, that was stupid. Self up. Okay, yeah, cool. Does that have something to do with these? Or is there a button on the other side there? Doesn't look like a button. Should I destroy these balls? Oh, dang. Hello, freckled science. This is very scientific. I'm testing the hardness of virtual substances. Trying to figure out how to open a door. stuck in cave all alone. Why? What is this telling me? Should I shoot them more? Should I... Open! Yeah, this game is very non-violent. That's why I like it. Do I need to be tall guy? I don't know. Let's see. Let's be big guy. Meh. Open. I pick this up. Solution, but guitar. I am not restreaming on YouTube, and I haven't tried Open Sesame yet. Open poppy seed. Whoa. Now I can punch it real good. Yeah. Okay, let me punch my TV. Good call. Alright. Open. Okay, I just know the solution to this is gonna be really stupid. Tried shooting these guys a bunch. That didn't seem to do anything. Did I not shoot you enough? That should be enough. Gun. Yeah, I've punched my TV a couple times. I haven't broke it. One time I almost punched my dog. Glad I didn't. What is this? Oh, wait a minute. Is it saying like... Big guy. Pick one of these dudes up. Whoops. Alright, gotta try everything on it. Open! Open! Come on! Open door. Do I need to go saw him real quick or something? Let me go take him to that saw room. I'll take you too. Come on, Phyllis. With Monogon. Okey-doke. Now. Really? Man. Yeah, it's like invincible. What is this? That is a saw blade straight to the head. Okay, well, let's look around here for a second. So I came from over here. What is this all about? Oh, that was the ball that... Okay. Yeah, alright. Yeah. I tell you guys what, if you haven't played this, feel free to make guesses. I just prefer not to be spoiled. Of course, that's honor system, but whatever. Pick this up. Got all that crap. Alright. Hey, are they all dead now? I can't be this guy anymore. I don't have to like do this, do I? Was that other gun? Little Uzi. There's a shotgun back there. Then I got this. I don't know what this music is. What am I missing? Button on this, right? Well, is there like a vent or something I can go out of? Yeah, techno music is in this game. Kind of randomly does that. I mean, I can climb up there. Whoop, if I can grab. This though. Let's go like this. Oh, well, that's cool. Don't know what that was. Some kind of gun. Do I shoot this? Shot everything and nothing works. Hmm. am I missing? I wish I knew. I don't see any buttons to push. Besides that one, and it did nothing. Did I need the shovel? Am I supposed to break that down? What did I do with that sledgehammer? What am I supposed to do? Turn the middle piece topwise. By the door. Okay, is there actually something by the door? Or are you talking about this light here? No, not that light here. Got a tiny discount here. So, yeah, there's a button there. Oh, that's what's by the door. Yeah. Alright, let's go try to break that wall down, I guess. I don't know why it chooses to play this techno music again. It's like a little bitty hammer. I know your Simpsons references. Is that so glowy? Wait, is there like a button over here? No. Telling me to shoot myself. I'm just gonna do it. Now can I go through? Nope. Okay, well I died. Step one complete. So was that literally just a bug? Hopefully. Oh, there's still bullets. Oh, Lord. Okay. Is there one of these that I haven't used yet? This thing is just anime girl. Fast lady. There's the cat or chihuahua or whatever that is. No. Untold. Hey, what's going on? All right, slap it like a booty. That sounds like a plan. There we go. That didn't seem to work. Did I remove this light bulb? No. Yes. So, here we'll just... run into that. That did nothing. Cool. I slapped it like I meant it. Did you not see the honesty in that slapping? So is there just another way I didn't see? And these are all red. Maybe I just need to go and come back. Oh, there's this thing. And that. Did get these here. That's where I came from. Alright, I'm gonna take these with me. Maybe I can punch that thing with this. Let's run it to the stop light. That music again. Confusing music. Alright, let's try this on the butt. Charge. Weird lighting. Oh man. All right, see if I can just punch through this. Holy crap. Dig here, can I? Let me out. Yeah, that's what it feels like. This is my bombing every wall moment. Like, is one of those gone or something? Is this just a bug? Left to interact with that I haven't interacted with already. Climb up that one, I guess. I don't see anything now. I don't see anything on that one either. This will cut through anything. Wedge that in there and just pry it open. Oh yeah, this will work. Yeah, I'll take a clue. Drawing on the door is important. Yeah. And I figured that. I assumed that meant shoot those dudes until they explode or into pieces. And I shot myself with a handgun. That didn't help. I don't think you can twist. Yow! I just walk through like this, stretch my arms out, and run. Yeah, that worked. Yeah. But I did shoot a bunch of them in the head. Yeah, I don't have them anymore. Let me walk further back and then come back. Maybe they'll respawn. Or at a minimum, we'll get that music again. Is there somebody I didn't kill or something? Would that be the problem? Looks like I killed everybody. Hey, what's that button? What? Oh, does that launch it or something? So I didn't need to push it after all. I mean, honestly, I think I can just restart the stage. Here, let me... Sure. Hold on. Go to main menu, and then just continue again. I mean, the stage isn't that long anyways. All right. Here we go. Man, I'm sure I am just doing something really stupid. This has happened about 10 times already in this game. Yeah, I love Half-Life Alyx. That's an amazing game. Oh, it starts me here. Oh, I hope they're alive. Probably will be since all this is back. Still alive. Okay. Yes. Nothing. Stuff. I'm gonna swap out these guns again. And there's that. Don't know what it's used for. I need to use this kind of shotgun or something to kill them. Album mobile. But I got this one. Okey-doke. And... oh, I can't duck down. Hello. Hello, hold still, will ya? Let's come on over here. Wait, am I supposed to be killing these guys with a handgun? Man, that red reticle, oh, that red sight kinda sucks. Can't tell. Alright, whatever. Go. I appeased the gods. Okay, so that was all just a waste of time before. I should probably load this. Oh, I hate those guys. I didn't think that was all. Yeah. Hold on. Come on, come on, come on. Wow, really?
How are you still alive? Wait, is there still some in there? No.
Are you jammed? Come on. Did that happen in this game? No way. Yeah. All right, I am Viking now. Wow, cool. These trees. There's gotta be a secret over here. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, see ya, Joshua. Thanks for stopping by, man. Yeah. Why are you still alive, skeleton? Makes sense. Okay. Guess we go up there. After I check back here. Okay. Stay out of the void. Okay. I'll probably do that. There's somebody about to kill me. Ooh, I see you. Look up. Yeah. Saw that earlier. Cool. There for now. I want that ball. Yeah. Let's be fast, lady. Let's mirror's edge this. Oh, there's a thing I could have pushed down. Jim D20, cool. Oh, didn't quite make it. Climbing this? No.
Whoa. What the heck was that?
The axe forgets. The tree remembers. Okay, I almost jumped over that. I'm not gonna run into Ewoks, am I? Oh, I wish I had that axe now. Oh well. I know you're gonna come alive. If I didn't do that. What? No, are you kidding me? You little asshole. No, I survived. Alright, there's probably something on that. I'm gonna do that before I climb. mirror's edge this. Or there's probably nothing here. Cool. That was a waste of time. Can I make that jump? Doubt it. No. Especially if you don't jump. That's some good physics there. Alright, tall man, you let me down. Am I the fast lady? That's probably not the best thing for precision walking. So why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Yeah. I don't think there's anything over there. Not that I see. Nothing there. Alright. Kind of want to go to that though. Alright, fascinating. Jump ready. Oh, I thought I had it. Alright, cool. Just a brisk run again. No big deal. into everything. Make the whole world blink. Oh, wait, is that thing back down here again? I hope. Jump again. Sure worked out well the first time. I feel like I could have got that though. Alright, I'm doing it one more time. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Is there a reason for this? Yes. Gym Octagon. Oh god. Not the stuff I'm supposed to stay out of. Hey, yellow. Huh. Okay. Oh. Woo! Alright. Ooh, there's a thing. Okay, got the thing. Is there anything down there that I want? I don't see anything. I feel like I could just run across this without jumping, but... Okay, yeah. Wishing well lift. Huh. Alright. Good night, Freckled Science, Amanda. Oh yeah, everybody follow Amanda as if you didn't all just raid with her. Alright, here, let me... This looks like I need a military... stuff. Uh-oh. Well, that's good physics. Get off of there! There we go. Okay. I'm supposed to have a key. Oh, there it is. Let me kill this guy. What? Why did I just fall through the floor? What the hell? Okay, you dead. I'll just toss that up there. Real quick. Handle recyclable geometry. Gonna say anything? Is there multiplayer? I didn't even realize there was multiplayer in this. Yeah. The mace. Just like the first stage. Knock knock. Oh, I can barely even fit through. Uh-oh. I'm about to die, aren't I?
Hey.
Hey. way. Hey.
Hey.
Uh-oh. You got one of these guys stuck. Play this multiplayer. Well, once I finish the single player stuff, at least. Okay, get all Half-Life-y. Nothing up there. Oh, you know what? Let's get this ammo. Okay. Let's get this ammo. Do I want two Uzis? No. I mean, one's pretty good. I like having just a regular pistol also. Nothing. All right. Sure, I'll continue on with this. All right, there's got to be something over here, though. Yeah, of course. Oh, my God. MP5K Holosight QL. Assuming I don't need to climb that. Guess we'll find out. Oh yeah. I could do a wield. Let me be big guy. We'll go Half-Life with left. And more ancient with right. Lock. I think I see where this is going. Okay. Why is this lifting me up? I'm a giant dude. Alright, go. That. I don't remember killing that guy. So I'm probably gonna have to kill him now. Did I kill you? Oh, that thing did, in theory. Nah, you were alive. You're probably alive too. You ain't alive now. Warning, aqueduct pipe. Okay. Hold that, will ya? I'm gonna
turn into little guy.
And then go under here. What? Why is everything disappearing? No bugs. No bugs. Okay. This is a pretty inconvenient place for everything to disappear. Alright. So we're back.
Alright, Geriatric. I'll see you later, man. Go easy.
Might be anime girl. For no reason at all. Am I in heels?
Really?
Put the anime girl in heels. And she's pretty fast too. Why I pulled that thing out. Oh. Yeah, you dead. Hey, you too. Golf this one.
Oh, oh.
Jungle gem time. I don't think I'm going to be able to keep these weapons. Ooh, there's a thingy over there. Unless I can, like, throw them across. Well, not that one. Unless I can pick it up out of there. Nope, so long. Come to me. Oh, oh. Gym blocky. Alright. So I need to be tall, bro. You know what? Forget these. Kind of pointless if I just grab these pipes. Oh, crap. Yeah, I can't reload.
this thing. Did I just hit? I hear one of those face hugger dudes. Let's see him. Identify and secure anomalous items. That do? This in place for some reason. Nope. Okay, whatever. This is gonna launch me, isn't it? Oh, here we go. Really? Just push me forward a little? Oh, there we go. Yeah, kill yourself. Good job. Thank you. Slip a slide. Oh, sheesh. Got in here? Oh, these dudes. Hello. Grablet Plus. Is that what that was? Are you the plus version? Is there something in here? Ready. Whoop. Okay. Trash handlers, my God. I shot your head enough. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're dead. Alright, time to be the tall dude. Yeah, you're probably dead. Okay. Well, how do I go down? Thank you. that's nice. What? Where the heck did you come from? Oh, you kidding me? Grab that instead of my Uzi. Down. Alright, never mind. Here is my sight. Yeah, I don't like this thing. Okay, yeah, I'm trying to grab the box through the gun. Good call. Too heavy, huh? Gonna drop, hopefully not on my head. This way. Oh,
go this way. I think it's a trick. Alright, we'll go that way in a second. This instead of the Uzi. Where does this load? Onto something? Oh, it goes on the back. Wait. What was it saying? Okay. Let's do this instead of using it. One of these guns, huh? Gotta admit, I hate the reticle on this. Away. Ah, green sucks for this. Come on out, guys. Would have been nice here. Yeah, what does this hold, like 5 bullets? Anybody else?
house down here? Probably. It's down here. Really? Anything up here? Nothing I see. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Where is it? See what's in these. This is a good idea. even is this music? Is there anything over here? I don't see anything. What about across from here? Oh my god, why does it overshoot like that? Center. About to run into my couch. That is a round doorknob. I'm glad they can't see me. Huh. Well, just get that beaded on your head. Oh, that's unfortunate. How can he still not? All right, forget this. Regret this gun. Still alive? Really? Alright, what do we got in here? Oh, hey! It's a gun I liked. What's up with this? This is stronger. Yeah, well.
Hmm. Well, thanks, dude. Okay, I think I do need to finish up that other side first. That place. Okay. So that's all that was over here. Anything up here? No. What's up there? Nothing? There's a lot of stuff and nothing in it that I would have figured there'd be something. Oh well. After checking over here.
set power low. See how far I can get. Ah, crap. You ain't dead. Sorry, we missed you. Where's my parcel now? We left it in a safe place. On your doorstep in plain sight. With armed hostiles nearby. Thank you for shipping with us. That's funny. Oh, yeah. Sledgehammer. Okay, well, can I open this? No. Let's kill people with the broom. If possible. I don't know, that guy's pretty annoying.
Again.
Well, damn. I didn't know you were there. Why are you making that noise? Damn, why are you making that noise? Are you gonna shoot me? You sound like something that wants to shoot me. It's Kurt. I don't have a bits card. Omni turret. Are you still active, Omni turret? Hmm.
okey-doke. What happens if I hit that? Just closes that one. There's nothing up here, is there? Nope. Alright, let's go. Let's go. You son of a bitch. What is that noise? Power very low. Well, guess that's the end of the stream. Well, everybody, thanks for tuning in. Sorry I gotta go so quick, but my headset's about to die. So, yeah. Bye, everybody. Bye, everybody. Meow. Yeah, bye. Oh, dang it.